Agent, we got a new cell, and this one's gonna hurt. We've got a line on Lao. She's been working with a team of four X-Division operatives, recruited by the Black Tusk, some more recently than others. Since she left Manhattan, we've discovered Lao has been recruiting agents. We have no intel on her objective, but we've pieced together who she's been working with. Bridget Douglas, call sign Viper. She's a chemical logistics and supply specialist. Dropped off our radar not long after being activated in the first wave. Felix Sokolov, call sign Kestrel. Specialized in combat medical support and escort duties. Medical degree from a top-tier school. His family business gave him enough clout to make the division ranks, and he's made the most of it. Black Tusk jumped at the chance to recruit him. Justin Xavier, call sign Magnus. Did two tours in Afghanistan before being recruited by the division, and subsequently, Black Tusk. Specialized in infiltration and wet work. Got his nickname and his discharge from inter-squad wrestling matches. Don't get too close. That's not a fight you'll win. Alicia Coswald, call sign Cersei, former division agent turned Black Tusk. She's pragmatic and willing to work with anyone. We know she's the one who recruited Lao, or at least led her to Schaefer. We think she might be gathering intel for whatever Lao's planning. If Lao is personally leading this team, you can bet she's planning something big. She's been careful not to pop up on our radar. Coming out into the open like this, she wants us to know what she's up to. Let's not disappoint her, Agent.
Friendly control point detected.
Glad to have you with us.
Let's take them on. There's so many things I used to do for me.
Requesting backup. Reinforcements en route. in place. Another agent is now in your group.
Well, well, we got ourselves.
Backup arrival confirmed.
Thank you.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Detected.
Objective down.
I'm out. We have a presence down.
Supply room access unlocked.
That was a hell of a boost.
I want guards out.
You have.